for our next act, 19-year-old Broadway wannabe Natasha Hobriggs.
Yes, I'm on a mission to change Kyle's mind. I think he should be converted to musical theatre.
But Kyle's not the first person that Natasha has had to win over. Not being musical themselves, Natasha's family were unsure about her pursuing a career in the theatre. But determined to impress them, Natasha has worked hard, combining a full-time performing arts course with a job in retail to support it. And it seems her efforts haven't gone unnoticed, as she now has their full support. But impressing your parents is one thing, impressing Kyle is quite another.
I'm a little bit worried about Kyle and how he's going to react to my song because it is musical theatre, so he might hate it. That's what all I'm worried about, but hopefully I'll be able to win him over.
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Natasha Hobriggs.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
And what are you going to do for us today?
I'll be singing musical theatre. Sorry, Kyle.
Oh. You like that? Ignore Kyle. Kyle gives it all this hoorah that he doesn't like musical theatre, but when he's at home, all he does is walk around the house in a robe singing musical theatre, so...
Oh, really?
He's a liar.
The fact that you know that is scary.
I know. We do it together. Anything you can do, I can do better.
I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Uh-oh, our secret's revealed.
So is this it? This is it, musical theatre?
Yes, musical theatre, that's what I want to do, definitely.
So this next 2 minutes could actually decide everything for you.
It could.
It could. Let's see if you're going to change your life. Go for it.
Alrighty. Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around the cloud to rain on my parade. Tell me not to fly, I simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? I'll march my band out, I'll beat my drum. And if I'm found out, your turn at bat, sir. At least I didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess I didn't make it, but whether on the road of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder of a shiny apple of its eye. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march my heart to drummer. No, Bonnie, no, nobody is gonna rain on my
Natasha, I think we are looking at a future star. And for me, when I know I see a star on stage, it's when everything else melts away. All I could see was you. And you do that, you've got that magic.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
I think it's just simple to say that is musical theatre at its absolute best. It was an excellent performance.
Thank you.
You are a great actor. You are a great little performer. You have an amazing voice. And I think, what a waste going into musical theatre. But if you choose to put yourself on that stage and choose musical theatre, you will be one of the stars up there. And I say congratulations to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
OK, Natasha, we've got a vote. Yes.
Yes. Oh, thank you. Yay.
I hope one day we hear Natasha Hobriggs coming from the Oscars and not just Hugh Jackman, because we need a girl representing us. It's two yeses.
Thank you.
Against the grain of everything that is me, I will also say yes and give you three yeses.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
See you next time.
Well, I've seen a lot of things on this show, but I never thought I'd see Kyle say yes to musical theatre.